New music venue will be part of the new developments at the Railyards.
Yeah, not just the soccer stadium, but let's show you what else is going to be on tap. We get a new look at what the area will look like. Today's headline announcement, one of the existing historic buildings will be converted into a 3,500-seat venue. Plans also call for restaurants and retail space in that same building.